Balky's right. We're overreacting. I mean, this is a big forest. What are the chances of Mad Dog finding this cabin?
Well, I'm gonna lock the door just in case.
All right, I'll start dinner. By the time the steaks are done, we'll all realize how silly we're being. Ah! Hey, I thought we all agreed steak was okay. Oh, my God. It's him. It's Mad Dog Krause.
What are we going to do?
The only thing we can do is make a run for it.
Open up!
Marianne and Jennifer, hide in the closet. Not you. Not you, Mr. Godfrey.
Somebody should stay with the women.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Godfrey. That's very brave of you, but I think we're going to need you out here. Now, listen. This is my idea. If Mr. Mad Dog comes in here and kills all three of us, then he might get tired and the girls can escape while he's resting.
Oh, God. I gotta come up with a plan.
It's a lucky thing that door is good and thick. You'll have plenty of time to think of something. Time's up.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Now that you're here, well, why don't you just leave? And we won't tell anyone that we saw you.
Because we couldn't do that. That would be lying. However, I do have a couple of Meeposian stories that apply to this situation. Would you like to hear them?
No!
Let him go!
Why?
Well, I know karate.
Okay, I think I'll kill you first.
And I think he's finished.
Good. Because I think I broke my hand.
Listen, let me see. Clear?
Ow!
Larry, take me home.
Take me home? Is that what you said? Take me home?
Well, yeah.
Balky, did everything happen the way you said?
I'm afraid so, Cousin.
Well, that would explain this. If we have any further questions, we'll be in touch with him.
Okay, look, if there's any kind of reward involved, I could come up with a believable story. Maybe we could work out some kind of arrangement.